Hey everyone. Today I really wanted to discuss a topic that is amongst my friends pretty controversial. It's just something that I've always felt, but that is not really talked about too often, and I just wanted to give my opinions about the whole issue. So to give y'all a little background on me, my parents are from Cameroon. Cameroon is a country in the west of Africa. Some people consider it Central Africa, but it's on the western coast of Africa, next to Nigeria. And my parents were born and raised there, came to America, and had me and my siblings. I am a first-generation American. And I take offense when I hear guys saying that they think that East African women are more attractive than West African women. Now, this is just, you know, the opinions that are held by some people. This does not represent the general opinion of all people, of course. You know, there aren't people who believe this, but a lot of people that I've encountered share these same beliefs. And I just wanted to break it down and give my explanation of why they probably feel this way. Basically, West Africans, myself included, traditionally have, more African features. And by this, I mean most West Africans have wider noses, fuller lips. Our hair is not the same texture as East Africans here. And East Africans, on the other hand, generally have longer hair. Their hair is different texture, more curly, finer hair. They have more narrow noses and smaller lips. And I think it is because of this reason that I've heard many people say that they feel like East Africans are more attractive than West Africans. Obviously, East Africans have more Western, more white, Caucasian features. And since the slavery days, we have been spoon-fed this belief that anything closer to white is better. Anything closer to Western is better. Lighter skin, you know, straighter hair. I like, you know, my hair straight. I don't really like it. I like to wear it curly. Straight is kind of, it's easier to maintain, but I don't wear my hair a certain way because I'm trying to fit in. I just do what's most convenient for me. But I just feel like this belief is commonly held by a lot of people because of this mentality that anything closer to white is better. And that is completely incorrect. And I'm not knocking anybody for their preferences, but to go as far as to say East African women are more attractive than West African women just, you know, goes to show you how ignorant some people are. Not everybody who shares this belief is ignorant. I'm not saying that, but have you seen every single woman in Africa? Have you seen every country? Have you seen a representation of their women? If you haven't, then you are in no position to say that you feel like East Africans are the most beautiful women in Africa. You know, so it just really irks me when I hear people saying this, because I'm just like, well, you know, have you seen Liberian women? To me, are gorgeous. Liberia is a country in West Africa. Liberian women are gorgeous. There are some East African women, some countries, you know, I've seen East African women and I'm like, I've seen West African women that, in my opinion, are, I don't want to say more beautiful, but I think West African women are gorgeous. I think people just think when they think West African, they have this mindset. They think, okay, this is West African. And in their mind, they're like, this is not attractive. A lot of people feel like that's not attractive because it's far from Western, far from white, you know, and that makes it unattractive, but that's incorrect. Black, every shade of black is beautiful, you know. Just because I don't have long, curly hair or small lips and a narrow nose doesn't mean that I'm ugly, doesn't make me unattractive, just as just because somebody does have those features doesn't make them attractive. So, I don't know, just let me know what everybody, I want to know what everybody thinks about this topic. I have a lot of East African friends. They're all gorgeous. I have very few West African female friends, and the West Africans that I do know, I was in a pageant for Africans, and I was the only, I was a lighter skinned African in the pageant, but all of the girls that I was in the pageant with, for the most part, were gorgeous. So, and all of them were West African. So it's just kind of like, you know, I was baffled when I hear people saying this, because I'm like, West Africans, in my opinion, are gorgeous. And beauty is in the eye of the beholder, but I feel like a lot of people feel this way because they have this ideal, they have this idea of what beauty is, and that is, you know, incorporated with what these beliefs that we've, you know, been spoon-fed to believe since we were younger. So let me know what y'all think about this East Africa, West Africa thing.